Now it is question number 15 of exercise 24C. Find the equation of line passing through point 1, 2, minus 4 and perpendicular to each lines. Let equation of required line is x minus x1 by A equal y minus y1 by B equal z minus z1 by C. Since a point lie on line, then equation of line is x minus 1 by A, y minus 2 by B and z plus 4 by C, means x1, y1, z1 is 1, 2, minus 4. Now the Now the required line is perpendicular to two given line. First line is this, second line is this. We know that if two lines are perpendicular, means if first line x minus x1 by A, A1, y minus y1 by B1, z minus z1 by C1, and x minus x2 by A2, y minus y2 by B2, z minus z2 by C2 are perpendicular to each other, then we have A1, A2 plus B1, B2 plus C1, C2 equals 0. Means if line 1 is perpendicular to this line, then we have A1, A2, means 8 into A minus 16 into B plus 7 into C equals 0, and it is second equation. Since line 1 is also perpendicular to this line, means we have 3A 8 into B minus 5 into C equals 0. We find the value of ABC from both these equations. A by minus 16, 8, 7, minus 5, it is cross multiplication method. B by 7, minus 5, 8, 3, C by 8, 3, minus 16, 8. Then we have A by 80 minus 56, B by 21 minus, plus 40, C by 64 plus 48. Means 8A minus 16B plus 7C and 3A plus 8B minus 5C. A by 16, 8, 7 minus 5. Okay. Now we have ए बाई 80 माइनस 56 24 61 112 देन वैल्यू ऑफ ए इज 24K 61K 112K इक्वेशन ऑफ रिक्वायर्ड लाइन इज एक्स माइनस एक्स वन मीन्स एक्स माइनस वन बाई ए वैल्यू ऑफ ए इज 24K वाई माइनस टू बाई 61 जेड प्लस फोर बाई 112K एंड मल्टीप्लाई इट बाय के वी गेट एक्स माइनस एक्स वन बाई 24 वाई माइनस सॉरी एक्स माइनस वन वाई माइनस टू बाई 61 जेड प्लस फोर बाई 112 इट इज 1 x माइनस 1 बाई 24